Gates rolling. It's post time for the first race. Two-year-old Pacing Colts all lined up in behind the gate and heading toward the start. And they're off. Miller has his hands full again with Hogan Highlight, who had his nose buried on the gate, and he strides out toward the lead. McArdle is away well between horses. Mantique protecting the inside position. Hogan Highlight once again wide entering the first turn. Pickup line is fourth on the inside. Four Stars Treasure is floated out in fifth. Sixth is Double Down Hanover. Fire Within K is off stride. Midnight Gambit, who gapped the gate, is now racing in seventh. Then it's Two Lengths to No Wishes and Fire Within K off stride, trailing the field, opening quarter in 27-2. Hogan Highlight made his way to the front but sees pressure now as Four Stars Treasure brushes past on the outside. So Four Stars Treasure will now clear the lead. Hogan Highlight is wrestled back in second. McArdle is third. Mantique is two lengths further back, fourth. Then it's a gap of some 3.5 lengths to Pickup Line in fifth. Sixth is Double Down Hanover, and Hogan Highlight is all over the back of Four Stars Treasure. Miller forced to pull him to the outside. The half up in 55-4, so a rank Hogan Highlight presses on to retake the lead. Further back in the field, No Wishes begins to move up. He's into sixth position. Double Down Hanover is seventh. Midnight Gambit is eighth. And Fire Within K is far behind, trailing the field. Hogan Highlight has already been used twice. Four Stars Treasure is drafting right on his back in second. McArdle still a length and a half further back third. Mantique a rail ride so far. No Wishes races in fifth as they hit three quarters, 125-1, and come to the top of the stretch. And Hogan Highlight trying to remain undefeated, still a length and a half in front. Four Stars Treasure is second. McArdle coming with some late pace on the outside. McArdle now second, trying to gun down Hogan Highlight, and Miller is going to work on Hogan Highlight, trying to last on the lead. McArdle is pacing up to him. Hogan Highlight may be ranked, but he's game. He's hanging in there. McArdle trying to surge, but Hogan Highlight guts it out to win it. McArdle was second. Mantique third. 153-2. For four in his brief racing career, Hogan Highlight, a Matt Scooter colt out of the No Nukes mare, Sincere Ironstone, owned by Brian Brown, Ridenour, Henkel, and the Highlight Stables of Ohio, trained by the Remen brothers, and Dave Miller is in the sulky. Hogan Highlight, career best mark for him, 153-2. Trackside in the winner's circle to make the Sire Stakes trophy presentation, we would like to welcome Pam and Lauren Willowbrook, along with Pete Pioneer, making presentation to Dave Miller and Hogan Highlight. Post time for tonight's second race in 13 minutes at 7:48. Exacta and Trifecta, along with Pick 3 wagering, races 2, 3, and 4. Looking ahead to the fourth race, number 3, Carnival Clown.